Well, it's a huge political development from Bengal, where senior BJP leader Mukul Roy is all set to return to Mamata's TMC. Mukul Roy has chosen a ghar vapasi to TMC and is meeting Mamata and her nephew Abhishek Banerjee in Kolkata right now. He has reportedly been miffed with the leadership for being sidelined after the entry of Sivindu Adhikari in the party. Mukul Roy quit the TMC in September 2017 after having a fallout with Mamata, reportedly over the rise of a nephew, Abhishek Banerjee, in the party. 2 months later, Mukul joined the BJP and was instrumental in making several TMC loyalists jump ship.
যেতে দাও ভাই আমরা দরজা নেই নেই আমি তো দরজায় দাঁড়িয়ে আছি আমি তৃণমূল ভবন যাচ্ছি চলো
Indrajit Kundu is getting us more details on that story anytime now. We can in fact hear from the chief minister, but Indrajit, what is the view within the TMC about, in the last few years, the kind of statements that Mukul Roy has made, personal statements against both Mamata Banerjee and her nephew Abhishek Banerjee, pretty much the number two in the party?
Well, Sneha, you know, interestingly, we have been following Mukul Roy and his political career over the past 4 years. And Sneha, I think Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee is just entering the hall where the press conference will be conducted. But as I said, you know, we've been following Mukul Roy's career in the BJP over the past 4 years, and we haven't seen much of an explicit or very, you know, a very acrimonious attack against Mamata Banerjee ever since he joined. Yes, of course, there were political statements that were made. However, Mukul Roy has always refrained from personal barbs, personal attacks against Abhishek Banerjee and Mamata Banerjee. He did level corruption allegations, but that's, you know, political rhetoric. And in a sense, when Mamata Banerjee did comment about Mukul Roy during her Nandigram campaign, that seems to be, you know, that seems to suggest that there was some amount of thaw in relationships that was returning. And as far as inducting several of these turncoat Trinamool Congress leaders are concerned, now within the Trinamool Congress, the decision has been entrusted with Mamata Banerjee, the party supremo, to decide who will be inducted and who won't be. But at this point in time, as you mentioned correctly, Mukul Roy is a big catch, because of course he was one of the biggest Trinamool Congress leaders to have jumped ship and joined the BJP. And ever since he joined the BJP, it literally opened the floodgates for several Trinamool leaders to defect to the Saffron camp. So therefore, re-induction of Mukul Roy into Trinamool will send a massive message to the BJP here in West Bengal. It's a strategic message, it's a symbolic message, and that's the reason why not often do we see Mamata Banerjee holding a press conference when somebody is inducted into the party. And that is exactly what she is going to do in a short while from now here at the Trinamool Congress headquarters. So the symbolism is not lost on anybody. But does that mean that just because Mukul Roy is being allowed re-entry into the party, that anybody and everybody who has left the Trinamool Congress would be allowed? Well, that question is still you know, far off now.
Okay.
The Trinamool Congress leadership is mulling over it, and I can tell you there is a section which is dead against it as well.
All right, we'll talk about that. Be with us, Indrajit. Meanwhile, why does Mukul Roy really matter within the party? We'll talk about that in a bit from now. The reasons why we believe that this has been ongoing for a while, this is what sources are telling us. But Indrajit, you mentioned that not everybody is going to be allowed to come back to the party. But the fact of the matter is that there would be concerns within the BJP as well, given the fact that Mukul Roy was instrumental in getting many leaders to the BJP from the TMC, isn't it?
Well, absolutely. You know, Mukul Roy enjoys close personal connections with a lot of leaders who have won on a BJP ticket this time around. And there are, of course, the obvious names like Sabyasachi Datta, you know, who was fielded from Bidhan Nagar. He, of course, lost the election, but he is known to be a very close associate of Mukul Roy. Shilbhadra Datta, another former Trinamool Congress MLA, known to be very close to Mukul Roy. So these are, of course, leaders who have shared a close proximity with Mukul Roy. And of course, the speculation is that it's only a matter of time that they might make their way back to the Trinamool Congress. The decision, of course, would be taken by Trinamool Congress Chief Supremo Mamata Banerjee. Never as we speak, Mamata Banerjee is on the dais, Sneha. She's reached the press conference, and that's the frame that everybody was eager to watch. Mukul Roy and Mamata Banerjee together sharing dais for the first time in 4 years on the same platform for the same political party. Sneha.
All right. Also, you know, it's also would be, I think, in Rajiv, a difficult situation for the TMC. You see Mamata Banerjee on your screens right now, the press conference just about to begin. But before that, Indrajit, given the fact that even Mamata Banerjee, when Mukul Roy left the TMC and joined the BJP, had spoken about the fact that he was somebody whose name has been embroiled in several controversies, including corruption charges in the Narda and the Sarda scam. And is this going to be some sort of a whitewash, is what she had said, isn't it?
Well, Sneha, very interesting. If we are showing the live visuals, of course, there was a special chair that was kept on the dais for Mamata Banerjee. As soon as she arrived on the dais, she asked her security personnel to change that chair, and now all the leaders are sitting on similar chairs. And Mukul Roy, of course, sitting right on the left-hand side of Mamata Banerjee. So Mukul Roy is flanked by Mamata Banerjee on his right and Abhishek Banerjee on his left. So you have the entire Trinamool Congress leadership, the number one and number two, by your side. You know, that's the message that Mamata Banerjee would like to portray. There is Subrata Mukherjee, there is Partho Chatterjee, there is Subrata Boxi, the three senior leaders of the Trinamool Congress. And interestingly, Shubhranshu Roy is sitting in the next row behind. And Partho Chatterjee, of course, has begun addressing the press conference, Sneha.
All right, interesting times, really. The BJP lost elections in Bengal, and several leaders have, in fact, gone ahead and apologized for leaving the TMC and joining the BJP as well. Anytime now, the Chief Minister will be speaking. These are live pictures on his screens right now. Mukul Roy, along with Abhishek Banerjee. On his right is Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee.
Sarbhabharatiya Trinamool Congress Sabha Netrir Onumodone Take Amra Shagoto Janachi Tashange Esechen Shubhangshu Roy Kapun তাকেও আমরা স্বাগত জানাচ্ছি তাকে মুকুল রায়কে উত্তর দিয়ে সম্মান জানাবেন সর্বভারতীয় তৃণমূল কংগ্রেসের সাধারণ
সম্পাদক Told us that he wants to come back to the TMC. And that's the reason why we are having him back within the TMC.
Ebar Shubhangshu Roy keo uttoriyo poriye Abhishek Bandyopadhyay Shagoto Janachi.
Abhishek Banerjee, Abhishek Bandyopadhyay is also, in fact, welcoming back Mukul Roy to the party. And also Shubhranshu Roy.
Mukul ke amra amader ghorei chhele, ghore phirlo, ei jonno amra obhinondon janachi.
Mukul had left his home and now he's come back to his home, and that's the reason why we have met here today. If Mukul wants to tell anything, he is most welcome to speak right now.
আমার আজকে নিজের খুব ভালো লাগছে যে অত্যাধিক সব পুরনো ছেলেগুলোর সাথে আমার দেখা হচ্ছে আমার অত্যন্ত ভালো লাগছে যে ভারতীয় জনতা পার্টি থেকে বেরিয়ে এসে এই নতুন আঙিনায় আমি যাদের সাথে দেখা হচ্ছে কথা
হচ্ছে I feel happy about the fact that I've come back to the TMC and I see many new faces here today
এবং এটা ভাবছি যে বাংলা আবার তার নিজের জায়গায় ফিরবে এবং এই ফেরার নেতৃত্ব দেওয়ার জন্য যিনি সামনে থেকে বাংলাকে লিড করবেন তিনি আমাদের সকলের নেত্রী ভারতবর্ষের নেত্রী তিনি আর কেউ নয় আমাদের সকলের নেত্রী মমতা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায় তিনি কিছু বলার থাকলে আপনি বলুন
He's asking Mamata Banerjee to speak again.
আপনাদের যদি কোনো কোশ্চেন থাকে আপনারা অল্প অল্প করে একদম গাদা গাদা করবেন না বাইরে বৃষ্টি আসছে আবার বিদ্যুৎ চমকাচ্ছে বাড়ি আপনাদেরও ফিরতে হবে সাবধানে এখানেও যারা আছে তাদেরও সাবধানে ফিরতে হবে একটা দুটো দিদি করবো হ্যাঁ কি হলো দিদি দিদি একটা প্রশ্ন আছে করবো করবো
বিস্তারিতভাবে বলবো যে কেন আজকে ঘরে ফিরেছি কেন সবার সাথে বসেছি মিশেছি কথা বলছি এটা একটা বিস্তারিত জবাব আছে সেই বিস্তারিত জবাব
লিখিত আমি বলবো টেল এভরিবডি দ্য রিজন ওয়াই আই রিটার্ন টু দ্য টিএমসি এন্ড আই উইল অ্যানসার অল দ্য কোশ্চেনস দেন
মুকুলদার কাছে প্রথম প্রশ্ন যে বিজেপিতে থাকতে পারলেন না কেন কেমন দল বিজেপি সেটা
কোশ্চেন টু মুকুল রয় ইজ ওয়াই কুডন্ট হি স্টে ইন দ্য বিজেপি
বিজেপি করতে পারলাম না করব না সেই কারণে সিদ্ধান্ত নিয়ে আমি আমার পুরনো ঘরে ফিরে গেছি
দিদি আপনার কাছে একটা প্রশ্ন মুকুলদা যে এলেন দল কিভাবে শক্তিশালী
I couldn't stay there so I returned
দল আমাদের অলরেডি শক্তিশালী আপনারা দেখেছেন আমরা ল্যান্ডস্লাইড ভিক্টরি নিয়ে এসেছি সাধারণ মানুষকে নিয়ে মুকুল আমাদের পুরনো পরিবারের ছেলে এবং ওকেও অনেক রকম চমকে ধমকে এজেন্সি দেখিয়ে অনেক কিছু ওর ওপরেও অত্যাচার কম হয়নি তবে আমি মনে করি মুকুল এখানে আসাতে মুকুল নিজে মানসিক একটা শান্তি পেল কারণ ওর শরীরটাও আমি দেখছিলাম খারাপ হয়ে যাচ্ছিল হয়তো মুখে বলতে পারছিল না কিন্তু বিজেপি করা যায় না এবং বিজেপিতে যারা আছে তাদের নিষ্পেষণ এত বেশি শোষণ এত বেশি এত নির্দয় তারা যে তারা কোনো মানুষকে ভালোভাবে মনুষ্যত্ব নিয়ে বাঁচতে দেয় না মুকুলে চলে আসাটা এটাই প্রমাণ দিদি মুকুলদা আই হ্যাভ আ কোয়েশ্চেন মুকুলদা আই হ্যাভ আ কোয়েশ্চেন আস্তে আস্তে করো মুকুলদা আমার একটা প্রশ্ন আছে স্যার জব 2017 মে আপনে বিজেপি জয়েন কিয়া থা আপ মমতা ব্যানার্জি আর অভিষেক ব্যানার্জি কো পার্সোনালি অ্যাটাক ভি করতে থে আপনে বহুত কুছ বোলা ভি হ্যায় ওয়াহাঁ সে আজ আপ পার্টি বদল কর ফির এক বার ইয়াহাঁ পে আ রহে হ্যায় আর ইয়ে ক্যা আইডিওলজি হ্যায় এক বার আপ টিএমসি সে বিজেপি মে গয়ে আর বিজেপি সে ফির এক বার টিএমসি মে আয়ে
হাম তো বিজেপি ছোড় কে তৃণমূল মে আয়া হ্যায় আও আও আভি বঙ্গাল মে জো স্থিতি হ্যায় ইয়ে স্থিতি মে কোই বিজেপি ছোড় বিজেপি মে রহেগা নেই
My one question is that
মতবিরোধ কোনোদিনও ছিল না আজও নেই আগামী দিনেও থাকবে না
দিদি 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 দিস সাইড দিদি দেখুন ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল এত কোয়েশ্চেন করবেন না প্লিজ ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল কোয়েশ্চেন করে এটা তৃণমূল ভবন এটা আমাদের অফিস ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল কোনো বিটার কোয়েশ্চেন করে দিদি পরিস্থিতি বিটার তৈরি করবেন না
দিদি দের আর
আমি জানি কাউকে কাউকে আপনাদের ফিট করা হয় এইভাবে কোয়েশ্চেন করবার জন্য আপনাদের কিছু করার থাকলে আমায় জিজ্ঞেস করুন অন্য কাউকে নয় শুনুন আমাদের দল শক্তিশালী দল আমরা যারা ইলেকশনের সময় দলের সাথে খুব গদ্দারি করেছে মুকুল কিন্তু ইলেকশনের সময় একটি কথাও বলেনি দলের বিরুদ্ধে
দিদি আই হ্যাভ
মুকুল আমাদের দলে এসছে মনে রাখবেন মুকুল কিন্তু ইলেকশনের সময় আমাদের দল বিরোধী একটি কথাও বলেনি। যারা ইলেকশনের সময় গদ্দারি করে বিজেপির হাত শক্তিশালী করতে গেছে এবং গদ্দারি করেছে, তাদের আমরা নেব না, এটা আমাদের দলের সিদ্ধান্ত।
মমতা ব্যানার্জি ইজ ইন ফ্যাক্ট সেইং দ্যাট দোজ হু জয়েন্ড the BJP during elections, they are traitors and she is not going to be taking them back to the party. This is not the case with Mukul Roy. Mukul's case is different.
অনেক বেশি দলকে নিম্ন রুচির পরিচয় দিয়েছেন, তাদের আমরা নেব না।
We are not going to take those people back who just joined BJP before elections. Mukul did not. Mukul had joined BJP earlier.
I am not asking you. Now everybody is facing that. It is nothing new. So from 7 years it is going on. Let them to settle the case immediately. Why 7 years, 8 years? And it is not that Sarada Narada, Trinamool Congress is not at all responsible for this. It is the BJP party. Ask them, where is the 35,000 crores for the vaccination rupees? Where is the PM CARES fund? Where is the Vista funds are coming? You ask them. Didi, apart, don't ask us this question.
Didi, apart from this, Didi, today Supreme Court has said that the West Bengal government should implement one nation, one ration card, as it is for the migrant, and one or two excuses is not going to work. What's your reaction on this?
When Supreme Court gave this verdict? When?
Today it has come.
Huh?
Today itself.
I don't know, let me see the verdict. Then I'll say.
My question is to Mukul Roy. Are you scared of CBI, that CBI is going to take action against you? And my question is to Madam Chief Minister, that what is the ideology? Like the question that is,
don't ask me about the ideology. And I told you that BJP will feed you, some people feed you.
Nobody,
the question, we are not. Mukul Roy joined, it is final, and from our side we welcome, that is final. We are not here to satisfy you. I cannot satisfy the BJP media. Ask BJP why they are breaking the party in everywhere. We are not breaking the party. Now there is no situation that we are not majority. It is not that situation like BJP. What BJP do, we don't do it. Whatever we do, it is transparent policy. That it is not that we have the scarcity for membership and all this. That is not. It is his wish. It is his wish, his personal wish. He cannot stay with BJP. BJP is a party. It is not a party for the common people. It is a party for jamindars. It is a common party. It is a party for feudal landlord. And it is a party for only agency. So agency is, it is just mouthpiece of BJP. You people all know. But instead of that, you are asking same question every day. Don't do it.
Madam. Madam, my life 7 say,
he will play the important role. Whatever he played earlier the role, he will play the same role, no problem. Trinamool Congress is a collective family.
मैडम मैं लाइफ सेवन से आखिर मुख्य आप मुख्यमंत्री है और मुकुल रॉय को आप कौन से पद की जिम्मेदारी देंगे
दैट विल डिसाइड
और राजीव बनर्जी और सोनाली गुहा ने भी आने
की आई एम नॉट टेलिंग अबाउट एनी अदर I think the
press.
I think.
Ma'am, this
is. So my last question, yes.
Ma'am, I have one question for you. One question for Mukulda. Ma'am, you know, Abhishek Banerjee has made it very clear that Trinamool Congress wants to go national. What kind of role you expect Mukul Roy to play in the national political landscape? Your party has also just now tweeted that Mukul Roy joining is an indication that BJP will fall like house of cards. What do you mean by that?
Actually, he was the vice president of BJP All India Party also. So when he left the party, then it is very clear that he was not willing to continue because the political message is not there. So he is not satisfied to work with them. So he feels that his old party is good, and always old is always gold, you know.
What do you mean by BJP would fall like house of cards? More people can come. Are they?
Yes, more people will come.
More member of parliament, ma'am. Member of parliament.
I do not know. whenever the information will be coming, then we will let you know. From now, I cannot say anything, but I said that who have criticized the party like anything and who have done the betray before election for BJP, for money, for everything, we are not considering them. Only we will consider the people who are gentle, who are sober, and who doesn't bitterness, who doesn't go for bitterness.
मुकुल दा, आई हैव दिस क्वेश्चन फॉर यू. मुकुल दा, आप जब तृणमूल कांग्रेस छोड़ के गए थे, आपके साथ बहुत सारे नेता गए, आप घर वापसी किए, बाकी और आपके साथ कितने लोग आने वाले हैं? आलोचना चल रही है कि एटलीस्ट 4-5 लोग आपके साथ आने वाले थे, आज आए नहीं, कब आएंगे?
लेट अस सी, वी विल सी हाउ मेनी पीपल्स आर कमिंग.
मुकुल दा, हाउ डू यू सी शुभेंदु अधिकारी लैंग्वेज?
द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस इज ओवर नाउ.
Okay, so it's ghar wapasi for Mukul Roy. Couple of important points that the chief minister made there, saying that he's not a traitor. He left the TMC, joined the BJP when elections weren't really around the corner. But those people who have joined the BJP at a time when elections were around the corner are traitors, is what Mamata Banerjee said. And they are going to take a call on who all will be inducted back into the TMC. Quite a few people want to come back, but not everybody is going to be allowed, is what the chief minister of Bengal has said. With that, it's time for a quick commercial break here.